can call Eric and let him know we on the way.
Hello?
Yeah, Eric, we on the way right now. We coming scoop you. So what we finna work on, though?
We about to work on a lot, man.
All right, we'll see. We'll see you in a bit.
I'm
going to pull up in the gray Toyota Sienna. You going to see me?
All right, bet.
It feels so good to be back home in New Orleans, seeing my family, going to some of my favorite spots, and just having a good time. Everything about this city is magical to me. I just love how alive it is. I feel like I'm part of a special club. Like, there's nowhere else in the world like it.
Oh, man, how you been, bro?
Yeah!
You been all right?
The first time I heard Ambré, it just felt good. It felt different, you know, something that you feel whenever you hear like a brandy.
Growing up in New Orleans really just exposed me to all different type of music, like jazz, bounce music, and I feel like it inspires me to this day, and it's made me who I am as an artist and as a person.
It sounded really good. You're good. That's the one.
All right, let's go get some food from Cajun's so I can bring it to my papa. Coming home, just, I can't really put it into words. It just feel good. Like, I always feel like closer to my true self when I'm at home. Family mean the world to me, and I'm glad that I could spend my time here with them. Maybe we'll reach God. I'm so thankful I got to have this experience and get out of LA for a little while and connect with the people I love.
Tell them how good the song was, Dad.
Oh, yeah, it was good. It was real good. I liked it myself.
If you must sing, huh?